boy Jeff is wel de band van de Scarefans guys. Het is nu de fourth time that we are here guys and as a band factory guys. And now in the office from the big boss. And now I'm going to play the big boss of this abandoned compound guide. This compound is very popular by junkies. Also the cops will come to here if someone will see us guys from the public street. If they're gonna see flash guys, they're gonna call the cops immediately guys. And then the cops will come to arrest you legit. It's now our fourth time, but now we have lucky and we have something cool. This is the area we are in right now, guys. So smash that like button. And if you love the scary content, then you're in the good place. So let's do this. Fans, I'm going to use my bag where I put my camera in always. Then we go on inspiration right now. Oh, I kind of close it. Never mind. Use my flashlight, guys, and my pockets. And yeah, look who who's the big boss is right now, man. It's him, Rodrigo.
Olivier.
So yeah. Let's do this. Go, Jesus, put my bag. Guys, I was actually in the office where the big boss, I mean, the owner. Was here, guys. Used his office, guys. So yeah, let's go.
Oh shit! Yeah, that is out of freaking glass.
Which room is this, by the way? What the hell, dude? Ooh. We are here in the freaking hallway, guys. Look at this. There's actually a hallway, and it's the stairs goes to the first floor. It's actually one floor here, guys, and that's the first floor and the main floor. We're now literally on the freaking main floor, where the office is from the big boss. Dude. Check this, guys. Maybe a sort of kitchen area here. Oh, yeah. Oh yes, this is actually sort of a CC here, man. Yeah, there's actually some toilet paper left behind. I mean, toilet paper. Okay, this is going to be crazy when half happens. But at the factory itself, I'm going to film uncut so we can capture everything, guys. Because, like I said in my intro, many junkies go into the place, they use drugs, and they're actually pretty dangerous. What the heck is that? Check this.
Get rid of the dog, yeah. just now.
On the second floor, are we going to see through a freaky window from the second floor, guys? I mean the first floor. You see who tag is here? There actually are two, only two freaking dudes far off in here in this compound, and freaking three end guys. What the hell? Normally we are supposed to be alone here. You sure? Damn. What the hell, man? Whoa. Where are we going to? Jesus, man. I'm gonna put on my lighter now, fams. Some helmets. And the free teddy bear, man. What the hell? I literally don't know who the heck is here, fams. Normally we are here freaking alone, man. Right? Then he saw two dudes walking, guys, to the freaking factory itself. But we are at the freaking office. They are probably cops.